How we make our bat shiny. First, obviously, we need to make the bat. Once we finish the bat, we paint then dip them. Then we let them dry and dip again when it's ready.